This is Josh, the Heretic, and I just want to let you know that back on the air, I'm recording videos. Recently, my wife and I have had an issue with what is respect. It says that I would not allow a woman to teach and usurp authority over the man, but to be in silence. At any time, a woman tells a man to do anything, you know, she is trying to basically say that my will is more important than your will. Men, you can't force your wives to do what you tell them to do. You can only tell them what they want. You want them to do, and it'll be up to them whether they do it or not. Virgil, you want in my lap? Yeah. So what it boils down to is, you know, wives, when you're talking to your husbands, be respectful. And respect is garnered by tone of voice. This is the key. If you keep these 2 points, you will always be respectful to your husband. Tone of voice. You can say anything and have the wrong tone of voice. And that is something you guys have to watch, like a hawk. Second thing is, if you're demanding, if you say, do this, do that, give ultimatums, obviously, you are in a position where you are no longer submissive. That's all I was wanting to say today. So, I hope that blesses you. You have a nice day. Take it easy. Peace.